go, please do go, but I want to give you the choice. I want to give you the options. Maybe you could do something that's as good as, or even better, that's going to save you a whole load of money. Now, that does sound good. On the takeaway menu today is an American hot Chicago pizza pie. I like a pizza. You like a pizza. I've got my mate Andy here, and he loves a pizza.
I love a pizza.
Yes, you do, Andy. How often do you have a pizza?
Probably a couple of times a month.
How much are you spending?
About £12.
The pizza I'm making, on the other hand, will cost just £1.73, but it will still be packed with flavour, and you'll know what went into it. Right, let's get cracking on the base. We've got yeast. Get it in the sachets. They're always 7 grams into some water. Now that's 600 millilitres of tepid water. That's going to wake up the dry yeast, and they're going to start wanting to do what they do, which is create lots of gas. And gas equals fluffy, gorgeous, spongy pizza dough. Before pizzas, add 1 kilo of strong flour and a nice pinch of salt. Then in with 600 mils of yeasty water. This is going to do all the hard work for you. Right, let's have a look at that. There is no right or wrong way to knead. You're just moving it about. Push it forward, push it back. Push it forward, push it back. Stretch it, stretch it. Andy, have you made dough before?
No, this is the only thing that puts me off making my own pizzas, but you make them so easy.
Doing big batches is a great money-saving tip. You can always freeze what you don't need right now, and having a stash will help stop the urge to shell out on all those pricey takeaways. Leave the dough to prove, which means to rise, in a covered bowl for an hour. That's what I'm talking about. That is what yeast does. So what we do after an hour is we bash it back down. We now have a dough that's kind of developed in flavour. It's just phenomenal. I love it. The feel of it. Air in there. Gorgeous. So all I'm doing now is I'm just folding it under itself. Like that. Now you could do a thin crust pizza. Toss it, roll it, stretch it, do what you want to do it. But I want to bring back the pizza pie. Okay? So look, here I've got a whole range of random little containers. Rub a little oil into the tins and scatter over some dry breadcrumbs for a little extra crunch on the base. This dough is just beautiful. I'm just going to pull it like this. You don't have to roll it. Just let gravity take it. I'm going to go into that tin like that. It's this simple, Andy. Look, stretch, 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 in. Andy's pizza's here. He only has to buy 4 of his £12 pizzas, and he can afford to have mine for the whole year. Right? So, better flavour, better texture, save a load of dough. Leave the base to prove again for 15 to 20 minutes. Now, for a really cheap, super quick tomato sauce. It's just 1 tin of tomatoes, 2 cloves of garlic, salt, and a little dried oregano. Save you a fortune. Whiz it up. For a bit of heat, nick a little vinegar from some jarred pickled jalapenos. And friends, the sauce is done. The toppings are up to you, but I know Andy likes his meaty, so I'm going to use 2 good quality sausages per pizza. Plus a few chopped jalapenos to make this American hot even hotter. Then we're going to go cheese. I'm not sure how much brilliant mozzarella you're going to get for your money, so actually I think cheddar is a wonderful melter, it really is. And you can just snap off little bombs of cheddar in and around that sausage. 1 finely sliced red onion, smashed up fennel seeds, and a good pinch of smoked paprika will really bring out the flavours. You won't believe how good this is going to be, Andy. Absolutely gorgeous. Whack them into the oven for 20 minutes at 190. And when they're cooked, they'll look a bit like this. Oh yes. Oh yes. Andy, come and have a look at this, mate. Nice, thick, chunky. That's what I'm talking about.
I admit, buying a takeaway pizza does have its perks, but they don't come cheap.
This is 6 times cheaper than that.
Yeah?
Yeah, well, let's taste it.
Girls, come and have a check of this. Grab away.
Oh, thank you so much.
Bring back the Chicago pizza pie. How good is that?
Beautiful. You make it look easy, but...
You're a heating engineer. You change people's boilers. That's much more complicated than flour, water, and a bit of yeast.
So I'm going to give it a go.
Good man. will save you some money.
So there you go, guys. Amazing food doesn't have to be expensive. Embrace your freezer, buy big, and don't think of your leftovers as boring. Happy days.
Crew, I think it's time for...